everyone, my name is Harriet Mwanza. I'm 19 years old. I am from Zambia. I was born and raised in Lusaka, the capital. The first time I participated in the Girl Up program was in 2017 when I was introduced to the program. I applied and submitted my application and was accepted to the Women in Science, WISAI, Girls Team Camp, which was held at Master University, Malawi University of Science and Technology, where I met a lot of brilliant and outstanding ladies, young girls from different countries, and it was exciting. What inspired me to bring Girl Up to my former high school, Pesalozi Education Center, was because of the program which I had attended. I wanted to share the knowledge, the inspiration, the belief that a girl can do what a boy can do to different girls at my school. What inspired me to push for STEAM as a theme in the Pink Panther Zambia Club was what I had seen during the program. The heart monitor creation, that was really, really exciting and thrilling, knowing that a woman or a girl can equally do what a man can do. I wanted to share that knowledge, that inspiration I'd gotten with girls at my school, that they can do it, they are capable. I've been empowered by Girl Up. I have been strengthened, I have grown because of Girl Up as a leader and as a young woman.